Good morning, it's day 8, and we're back off to the Magic Kingdom. We're on the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. Woohoo! Let's rock and roll. Wow. Do you wish we did that to you, or are you happy with the amount of torture and abuse we gave you as a baby? Do you want to measure and see if she's big enough? Or?
Yeah, you can do.
It'd be cool looking, aren't we? No, we've got a fast pass for three of us.
It's just,
yeah. You ready for this? Hands got to be in the air like this, yeah? Woo! Right, I'm going to let you do it on your own, actually, after you're big and go, you ready? First bomb. In a minute, baby. Well, here we go. I can understand what you mean with a queue for 2 hours, absolutely. You enjoy that? That's it, baby, yeah. Tell you what, you can go and do it again with mummy in a minute, yeah? Yo, bubble. Yo, bubble.
Hi-ho! Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
Hey, was that good?
Yeah.
You're gonna go back in it with mummy now?
Yeah. Right, I need to find her now.
She said something about a Frozen shop. So can find her.
Wave at mummy. Wave. Hi, mummy.
Who are we going to see now?
Alistair and Anna.
Alistair and Anna?
Oh, Anna, your hair out.
Yeah, now we're going to forget it, cheers.
Sorry.
Hi.
Hello, princesses. How are you?
Hi, everybody. How are you doing?
Thank you.
Yeah, leave it on. Just take the strap off you. Send this to your sister, Erin. Come on.
Smile, girl.
Smile.
Look at the lady. Beautiful.
It's great to see everyone today. Thank you. Come on over, everyone.
Come on. Smile.
Smile, Erin. Good girl. Smile. Look at the lady.
We got lots.
Yeah, for the best mum and dad.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you. Say goodbye, girls.
Bye.
Say goodbye.
See everyone.
Goodbye. Aww. Cal, you got the live. And you say Elsa? It's Fia. She knows you've got cold powers. Come on. To show it, Mickey Donald.
Yeah.
photography during today's performance. All right, everyone, put on your opera glasses because it's time to present Maestro Mickey Mouse and the Philharmagic Orchestra.
Shot track, Cal.
Put it on then, baby. Will we put it on for you? You do it then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
want. Waving.
Thank you.
prince.
At the Fantasia, crazy girl.
At the Fantasia, crazy girl.
Wait! Wait!
Hey everybody, we're here at the Disney Swan. It's not officially a Disney hotel, but it's one of the trusted on-site partners. We're on our way to the Fantasia Crazy Ass Golf. And we're going to go get our golf swings on.
Not
that kind of place.
Sure.
I know. You eat burnt, baby. So yeah, we can get ourselves over to the boardwalk after this, baby. We've got loads of shops and stuff on there. Hi everybody, we're here at the Disney Fantasia Crazy Golf. And we're on hole one of the Gardens Course, recommended to us by Dave over there. So, here it is. To Catherine and Fugue, our musical game has just begun, and here comes trouble for everyone. But to the top, the bone was thrown for any hope of a hole-in-one. Oh, no. I know, no, keep going. Go and get your ball again. Hang on, there's still Sophia's go. Right, you have to give it a good whack, Sophia. Yeah, give it a whack. One. Use both hands, Sophia. Right. Go to Mummy, Erin.
Right, you wait here, Erin. So it's your turn.
Pass me your glasses.
Sophia, Erin, wait there, mate, baby.
I've got my key, put your ball there, right? Little Mickey. Watch that in. Just stand like that. Go. Right. Good hit now. Alright, try again, nearly.
Oh my god, we're gonna be here all day. Erin, get down. Right, you wait there till it's your turn, not your turn yet. Right, Erin, stay with Daddy and he'll show you what to do.
Hit your ball, put it there.
Pick your ball up. So how many was that for Sophia?
Four. Hey everybody, we just had a wander through the Walt Disney World Swan, not officially affiliated with Disney Hotel, which is still absolutely gorgeous. We just played a rather chaotic round of crazy golf, and we're going to get the boat now to Epcot, and from Epcot back to the Caribbean beach. That will give you a bit of a
that's
of gorgeous resort.
My glasses.
In a minute, sweetheart. I think we need to go straight over there.
Yeah.
It's like there's a wedding going on over there. It's gorgeous.
A wedding's going on.
Yeah.
Is it the man with the blue jacket that asked that lady's marrying?
No, sweetheart. I don't think they've done it that quickly. At least one hopes not. Unless it's the American version of Don't Tell the Bride. Oh, the boardwalk's over there. We'll have to do that another time, eh?
Yeah.
The dock's here. See when the boat is? Round there, ladies. Right, shall we get the boat to Hollywood Studios or to Epcot? I know. Hi slight change of plans. We decided to get a boat to Epcot, and we're going to walk through from the bus showcase all the way down to the front, get a bus on. Think we might stop somewhere and get something to eat for two, what do you reckon, ladies? We didn't come out this bit.
No.
So you definitely need a day for this.
So we're gonna do this though?
Yeah. We're just passing on through.
Pardon?
So there you go. Yeah. It's alright though. Down there. Yeah, the Topiary over there. Go look at the menu. Hey everybody, we're inside the Rosy Crown up here at Epcot. Our order. This is heart beer. I have no idea where on earth anybody ever sells this anymore, apart from old men conservative clubs and rugby clubs, but it tastes like ages. Sophia is doing an awesome Zootopia picture. Kelly's on her phone. Erin's trashing the joint.
And the blue crayon. And the
you trashed the place, yeah? Are you trying to trash the place? Are you the Antichrist? Are you here to bring hell on earth? You'll be daddy. Epic fail. So we left the restaurant, headed back to the front of the park, took some pictures, and the commotion again, Erin and Sophia were very rowdy, very tired at the restaurant. I forgot this camera. So, alright, I'm two for two. The luggage incident is something I'll tell you about at some point, but wow. That's good to be, man.
Thank you.
thought it would do.
Like with Darth Vader?
No, baby, it's just kids in general.
This way.
Oh, aye.